That's what chaplains do. What we do is we bring God to soldiers and soldiers to God. And one of the ways that that happens is through the Bible.
We were praying here at Biblica about how we might get more scriptures into the hands of our military men and women and their families. And out of the clear blue, Family Christian called us at the end of summer and said, do you have any cause-based things that we could partner together on in our stores across the country? And we said, we've been praying about our military ministry. And they said, that would be ideal. Let's do it. And so we went ahead and worked with them on getting a customer card for their Family Christian stores, where a customer would walk in, find that card, fill it out, personally sign it to the soldier, airman, sailor, or marine that this being sent to, take it up to the counter and do a donation where a Bible would be sent to a military family member or a service member.
People are hungry for God's word, and especially in a combat zone. What's interesting is soldiers will ask for advice. They may not necessarily be overtly religious, but I believe God has instilled within us that God-shaped space that only He can fill. And as they come and share the stuff of life, this is what I'm struggling with, you know, can you pray for me? And I said, I can do better than that, I can pray with you. And would you mind if I shared with you what the Bible had to say? They're looking for the faith, the resiliency, to overcome the challenges, the fear of death, the fear of dying, and God's word is exactly what provides the answer.
We're absolutely blown away by the results. 111,000 Family Christian customers filled out a card, a thank you card, brought it up to the counter, and purchased a Bible to send either to a military member or to a family member. This amazing response created a new issue for us. We had to find literally an army of people that could help us insert those cards into all those Bibles. And so Cornerstone University stepped forward and said, we'd love to do this. And on Veterans Day, we were in a gymnasium at Cornerstone University as literally hundreds of students helped insert those cards into all those Bibles.
What a terrible thing it would be for a military chaplain to run out of the Bible. But I'm so very thankful for Biblica for this initiative, because that ensures that God's word will be distributed in both here in the United States as well as to service members as they're in a combat theater.